that often we use the term stress and anxiety interchangeably, and I think that we use them very ambiguously. So we just, you know, all the time say, I'm stressed out, and that can mean so many different things. Even all within one person and in, you know, the span of 5 minutes, I can say I'm stressed out, and it can mean a lot of different things. I think it can mean I feel overwhelmed with fear and anxiety. I think it can mean that I feel overwhelmed with despair. It can mean I feel overwhelmed with frustration and irritability. So I think that it's important to sort of recognize that stressed out is just the beginning of understanding what you're feeling, and then it's useful to sort of ask the next question. Okay, you're stressed out. What's the emotion behind that stress, that feeling overwhelmed? And sometimes it's anxiety. And anxiety is a form of fear. A fear or a sense of apprehension or dread of something that's either sort of going on in our mind or going on in the world. And when we know that that's what we're dealing with in feeling so stressed out, we can begin to soothe ourselves, manage the fear, do what we need to do to actually attend to ourselves. But I often think that it's just too general when we just say stressed out. I don't know what to do for myself yet if all I know is that I feel stressed out. But I know what to do better once I know what the actual emotion is that's driving that. So I think that that's an important skill for people to learn how to do.